Tonight we will speak about the law of the pendulum. By the law of the pendulum is meant the swinging of things between opposites. A pendulum swings from one side and then to the opposite side. We can see the law of the pendulum at work in nature, as in the change of the seasons, from winter to summer and back again, to and fro without ceasing, and in the movement of the tides, and in the motion of the waves, up and down and so on. We also have many pendulums in ourselves, for what is in the universe is in ourselves.